Oh, nice. Okay. I guess we're just going straight into live today. I thought I explicitly told the Stream Deck to switch to the starting soon panel so that I would not have this problem and accidentally click on the wrong thing. But we're here anyway. This is fine. Just pretend I had starting soonish up. It was basically time to go live anyway. I'm so slow still getting set up. I need to allow myself more time so I can actually write proper go live messages again. Exactly, exactly. I think having the my lamp is on in this room, and I think having the super bright light is making me keep my eyes shut more than I would expect here. Give me just a second. I'm gonna try to turn this off. There we go. Yeah, that's almost instantly better. What can I say? I cringe away from super bright lights. Okay, I'm glad you got the go live at least. We just didn't do the, like, I like to start 5 minutes ahead just so people have time to roll in if they want to, but it's fine. We can get started. It's not like this exactly has a lot of preamble. Honestly, what we're gonna do is we're gonna hop in and do more Soulmare challenge because I was falling asleep on the couch a second ago and I need to make sure I'm actually awake. So, I don't necessarily feel up to doing the super ridiculously hard stuff at the moment, so a little chaos seems fine for me. Hopefully that works for all of you too. Here, if I can't do starting soon, I can at least wink at you. That's worth something. Exactly. I'm looking forward to it. All right, let us go ahead and get started. Yes, I'm having to look at the buttons, I'm sorry. I will get used to this, I promise. Okay, there's that. I can't be here. This is not good. Let's just put me in the corner. There we go. Nobody puts Catboy in a corner, I know. I think this should work. This back in. I can turn up the music because I'm not listening to my background music anymore. That should be good. One of these days I'm gonna take some time to build a proper playlist for background music in this game in Epidemic Sound, now that I have access to them, but has not happened yet. One of many things. At least I got the new speech bubbles working. I guess they're not really speech bubbles anymore, they're more like digital messages, but whatever. Okay. So who's prestige lowest today? Not you. 90, 86, 84, 84, 83. Oh no. Why? I hate it here. Okay. Hi, Death Knight. Question is, which weapon do we want for Death Knight? Lower critical damage modifier. I was just talking with Soggy about how much I like hemorrhage in this game. In this game, I feel obligated to specify. I feel like you're doing a bleed heavy build. This should be fine. Blacksmith, we don't really care about right now. What are my runes set to? Okay. And make sure I have the right character selected. Okay. You know me. I have a tendency to get this wrong. Why do I have this? Oh, right. Okay. I'm not allowed to take runes that stack the deck in my favor. So these should be fine. These are pretty generic. I can't do what I was about to do and go take the bleed hemorrhage thing. Wherever that is. I know it's here. Maybe should have left it alone in that case. I still feel like synergy is, you know, or synergetic is stacking the deck in my favor, if I'm being totally honest. Because it's going to help me stack negative effects, which seems unfair. Recklessness could be interesting. That's terrible. Iron Legacy was interesting the one time we tried that. gonna try this, I think. There's nothing that makes that unfair. It just means I'm more likely to kill anything with low health. Yeah, exactly, exactly. I'm happy to take assistance. I don't have to play, you know, naked, but... if it's going to help me build a coherent build instead of embracing the chaos, I feel obliged to avoid it. Yeah, exactly. What if I don't like any of these? That seems like a disaster. Vulnerable target, there we go. It seems largely inoffensive. Dark Knight or Death Knight is not in skill tree yet. Okay, I think this should be good. And I'll have to turn off all the curses again. Last thing I was doing was trying to blast curses. The only curses I'll be blasting tonight are probably potty words. Anyone got a favorite map? I'm open to interpretation. Everything but dungeon. Alright. Works for me. More to spare. What could go wrong? Oh yeah, and I gotta make sure auto-aim is on. I do not usually leave it on unless I have a purpose, so. Okay. Oops. I'm trying to check. There we go. Graphics. Let's move this back up since this is a new build. All right, let's do the thing. And let's also see if I forget and don't pick the left slot on my first one. Oh, I didn't even know I could push those. That's interesting. Yeah, you guys will also get to see how little I move when I play this game now. How little I blink when I play this game. This was the game I used to like to use to test the Vtuber originally. Really? You're just not even gonna give me another ability yet? You're just gonna give me this garbage? An armor power on top of it? Well, this is gonna go poorly. Oh no. Okay, can I hit the head pat while I'm still playing, or do I have to pause? There we go. This is fun. Alright. It's actually really hard to smile like that when I'm running around, so thanks. That'll definitely get me killed at some point. I'm looking forward to it. First order of business is going to have to be some sort of magnetic. Which I'm not going to be able to control because it's not up to me. At least I get to keep this. Area is a nice thing to have on this person, on this character. Powerful strikes is good. Okay. Can't really complain about that. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say Happy Friday officially to everybody. It's the end of a very long, very complicated week for me, so... I hope you've all had a much less chaotic week, but, and... I don't know. It hasn't been a bad week, it's just been a very complex week. Oh, okay. That seems fun. It's actually gonna give me something to do with that? I'm very suspicious. Yeah, right? Those are two abilities that work remarkably well together. I don't trust it. Burn, okay. Could be worse, could be better. Doom. Alright. I guess I don't have to replace abilities if it doesn't ever give me any. I can just go the whole game with 5 abilities. Welcome to my chaos hemorrhage bleed poison build. Which I definitely meant to cause to occur. Area modifier, poison bomb, that's gonna be a waste eventually. Okay, here we go. Shadow spikes, must replace ravaging strike. Frailty, okay. There are worse things to have. Block power will keep me alive. I prefer more damage, but, you know. Frostbolt replaces Carnage. Goodbye, bleed. It was nice while it lasted. Now, of course, the debilitating plague is useless because I'm not getting bleed from any other sources. Hopefully I can find another source of it somewhere. Oh no, here we go. I could just banish it. You know what, I think I'm gonna do that. Ain't nobody wants this. Precisely. RNGesus is a troll. Blizzard! No, I said no more Blizzard, I'm done with that! Monday was enough! Goodbye, hemorrhage. Please let me escape Blizzard. I will pay any amount of money. Agile, okay. That's nice. Yep, precisely. Wow, that's a lot of poison. Gonna start going away soon, but I just realized this is actually technically an even harder challenge since I don't have access to dash on this character either, so it's auto aim and no dash. Oh boy. Definitely not a powerhouse build, but it did the trick. Placing poison with poison. Game has an agenda, even though I didn't take anything to support it. Okay. That's pretty good. That's gonna help with most things I get, too. Alright, placing poison with lightning. Nothing. I gotta be honest, I actually forgot for a hot minute that the poison trail was mine. was about to complain about the boss being super annoying and keeping me out of everything, and then I was like, wait. It's fine. Ooh. Better poison replaces shadow spikes. Say it again, area is really good, especially with this weapon and this character. Burn. And I'm blocking my poison. Get rid of Blizzard very soon. Right, I can't dash, so. Okay, come here. I want you to come walk on my poison line. Hey, that worked great. More of that, please. Definitely not a strategy I would ever think to employ in any other condition, but this is great. More poison, replacing Blizzard. Goodbye. What? Excuse me. That will do. Look, I realize it's been a long week, but I don't need, like, charity here. Come on. I'm here to work for it. No, see, I'm not a hacker. For some reason, Phasmophobia thinks I'm a hacker, but I'm not. I don't have enough brain cells to be a hacker. It's aggro. Come stand in my poison, please. Alright, you're just gonna do that. Chaos Bolt. Replace the path of decay. No, that was useful. A little risky, but we managed. Power, okay. I should get on Faz when I get done here and see if that's fixed at all. Replaces poison bolt. I was enjoying the poison, but it seems like a solid change. Solid side grade, I guess. damage. It's amazing how much of a difference it makes when it gives me stuff that isn't wedded to one particular weapon. It's boosting my damage overall, which is really nice. It certainly doesn't have to do that, but it is. I need to make a text command that explains what the Soulmare challenge is if people come in later. It's not like you really mind explaining it, but it's kind of long. There's a lot of components that make it up. Oops. Okay, Flurry replaces Thunderclap. More bleed! Bring back that debilitating plague. Come on. Bye. Okay, that was good. That's a great way to take down bosses. All right. No problems. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I want to go for this. After watching Soggy try and actually succeed at getting through Endless Five. I don't think I've ever made it through Endless Five, so... That's the point at which the bosses really start throwing hands. No, that's a huge waste. Why? I mean, sometimes all you do is survive. It's in the name of the game, after all. It's not Soulstone Thrivers. At the moment, it's Soulstone Soulmare Challenge, which is even worse. There's no such thing as thriving here. There is only survival and chaos. More bleed. Okay. And that lasts on every single crit. So good. What's the catch? What are you planning? Chromatic bolt. Okay, that's a pretty bad plan. Not gonna lie. Magnetic? Oof. Okay, that's sad. Glorious legendary left on the floor for a common multicast.
Let's put some ripperoni on our pizza, Gamerinos.
Welp. That sure happened. Poison bomb back. No, Festering Strike, I liked you. Attack speed of chromatic bolt. I think that's the equivalent of just saying bend over. Wait. I'm pretty sure I had this at the beginning of the game. Everything is cyclical. Rip. It's alright. There's an epic on an ability I can't keep anyway. I guess we're going chaos for a bit here. Seems apropos somehow. Really? Two epics and you're gonna make me take this. Eh, Bladestorm's usually pretty good. Oh, I wish it wasn't replacing Flurry though. Bladestorm is a great way to spread negative effects at least. That will help tremendously while I have it. Okay, Glacier replacing Poison Bolt. That could be better. Should benefit from that legendary magic up though. Is good. Agile, nice. As long as it doesn't decide to make me so so agile that I end up not able to control it. I remember getting that once, and it was not a good time. Thunderclap instead of Chromatic Bolt, that's fine. By all means. Black Power could be better. Gas Bladestorm is nice. Obviously that more agility won't last forever. It's gonna be the fastest horse on the planet. Shadow Grasp, ooh. That's really good right now. It's probably not gonna be once I start losing things like Bladestorm, but. More damage, yes. Good. Hey, Alfred. Sorry, my hand is itching for some reason. There we go. Not a good time to be distracted. Ooh, okay. Alright, I lose Bladestorm, but I got golems now. That counts for something. I just realized I need to be thinking more about what I plan to slot into Diablo's slot on Mondays. Or Honkai Star Rail is certainly a possibility, that seems to be going pretty well. I really want to play more Baldur's Gate 3. I was having a good time with it, and then everything kind of hit the fan last week, and I have not played since, which makes me sad. about to learn when it comes to that game. It still seems like it's going to be a lot of fun, though. I would love to play Lady Killer, but I'm still not convinced I can play that game on Twitch without having difficulty, so... that might be one we have to save for the Discord. Which we do have now, by the way, if anyone hasn't seen. If you like joining our community and hanging out and getting access to, you know, off-Twitch streams and just the chance to chat with everybody, then by all means, join us. Yes, thank you, Soggy. Much appreciated. I still need a key for that. You can always slot something completely different in there, too. I mean, there's so many good games out right now. I've been missing playing my actual, you know, Final Fantasy XIV, the game I came from originally. I'm at least two patches behind. I have a Nogi, of course, I have a ton of catching up to do. It would be fun to make Soulstreamer sometime, too. They have their own big, like, thing where they basically bless, certain streamers that are over a certain follower count that like to stream Mabinogi at least a certain number of hours, so... I am nowhere near it, but it would be cool to get there someday. Titan's Cleaver, really? This is how it's gonna be? Really. Really, really, really. I don't like it. That's terrible, and the dice should feel bad for rolling that. Okay. Game is done being nice. And Shockwave Totem is back. What was that I said about being cyclical? Spider webs are actually the bigger risk. Take down the boss, please, golems. You have one job. Path of Decay is back. This is good. It should help us take down Piacro. Stand in that for me. Good boy. Nice. All right. Why does my hand keep itching? So annoying. It's just like the side of my hand. It's not my palm or anything. intensely distracting. It kind of is, yeah. Ow. Oh great, Death Vortex. At least it's an ability that feels good. There we go. Alexis, it's really dangerous right now. Stand to this poison. Oh, that is so hard to dodge. It's completely unblockable by everything. Lock power. I definitely have seen block power save me and other people before, so. It's not the worst thing I can have by any stretch. It's definitely starting to feel the lack of power on bosses, so. Perfect world, I'd get something to help with that. Come on, everybody come stand in the poison. It's fun! Bloodlust replaces Chaos Golem, no. I mean, Bloodlust isn't bad, but the golems were nice. Uh-oh, okay. Keithes is going to be rough. I'm at least fast, even if I lack a dodge, so it's something. My poison. You stand on my poison, especially while you're not doing anything else. Oop. Okay, that was safe. Do the thing. Magnetic now, really? Yeah. In general, I'm happy to have magnetic, but. Oof. Okay, that could have gone worse. I'm okay with that. Downward. Willing to bet this is where it's going to start getting ugly though. We will see. Yeah, I have some poison. Or block power. He's trying to help me here. And here's Bladestorm again. Good. That's way better than Titan's Cleaver. Wait, didn't Titan's Cleaver replace Bladestorm earlier? That's a little too much cyclical. That's really good, since fragility is not something that can be taken away from me. I like that very much. Fragility is permanent. You've heard it here first. I think that was vulnerability I was supposed to be working on, not fragility, but whatever. And here's Flurry back. Bye, Hammerinch. Oh, the bleed. Oh my. Okay, so physical has now been boosted by the same amount as magical. This is great. Maybe my computer is, like, secretly hacking. Maybe it hacked into a universe where it actually, like, is still terrible at performing what I need it to perform, but in actuality, that's because it's, you know, doing something nefarious under the, behind the scenes. That's definitely what it is. Right? Exactly. Enough with the will they, won't they. Either do it or don't. Armor power. Don't help the next time I get stuck with Titan's Cleave or whatever. Slam's usually a pretty solid ability. Fine with that. Or magnetic, alright. That'll help keep me alive. Back to Poison Bomb. I see that blizzard. Get out of here. Cast frequency. Okay. okay. I think we've got a decent amount of burn going, so this should be good. See, I didn't need to take synergy. Synergetic. It's giving it to me already. Ow. Okay. That could have gone better. Oh, what? Ow. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna go get this healing crystal. That's what I was trying to do before I was so rudely interrupted. That was just poor luck. Plain and simple. It's the only thing around me for miles, and I just happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. Thunderclap's back. I'm only an endless two. Don't kill me now. Okay, let's see. By the way, I'm sitting back a little further in my chair. Let me know if my Vtuber is misbehaving. Seems fine. Okay. As long as I can keep the necklaces on screen for most of the time, I'm happy. I put those there for a reason. I want them visible. It's a good addition. I'm still really happy with how they turned out. Whatever communication issues I had with the artist, they weren't about those. Aside from one version where they fixed something else I asked them to fix, but also removed the necklaces specifically, those were never a problem. Occasionally touch the bottom of the screen, but we're both visible. Okay. That's good enough for me. Absolutely love the work the artist actually did in the end, so I don't mean to throw shade. I highly recommend using them if you want a VTuber and you don't have, you know, six figures to pay for one. It was a very reasonable price given what I got. Just definitely be prepared to discuss things frequently, especially if you have a detailed model that you have in mind. I didn't just have one reference photo, I had a lot of different reference photos, and I was kind of trying to ask them to please, like, mix and match pieces between a bunch of different references, and I think it was getting confusing for them. Pretty sure they're not in the US, and English is probably not their first language, so. Be patient, expect to have to work with them a bunch, and yeah, definitely give yourself more time than you think you need. It's the same artist that did Souls, and he didn't have a problem with his at all, so maybe I'm just special. More agility. That's fine. Yeah, I was asking for a lot. Soul is happy with what his FF14 character was wearing, so. Once I got my Pingtuber, it was like, I just realized I can put my character in anything I want to, not just FF14 clothing. If I was a good-looking, sexy guy and cat boy, you know, what would I wear? That's how you end up with what you see here. I know, right? It's dangerous. We've all seen what I'm capable of in Mavinogi, so... the options are endless there. Gas Golem. Cyclical. Good, you guys can stand over there and kill him, but I don't have to. The only saw blades I like were on Himiko earlier. And he's down. Oh good, I have whatever the hiccup the ability is. Making everything bounce. Blink. Blink. More agility. Ow, 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 ow. Apparently it's not enough. Please stop with the shockwave bullshit. Okay. I'm getting stuck on everything. I can't dodge. Tornadoes are great, aren't they? I'm doing like no damage anyway. How did I get this far behind so quickly? No. Okay. Sure wish I had that poison trail back. Be really useful right now. As long as I stay close to him and see it coming quickly. Okay, my movement speed is pretty boss, so... ouch! Really? This is probably the part where I die. It's amazing how these builds can feel so solid right up until the second they don't. No, really? It's trying. Yeah, this is true. Especially on higher curse tiers. You can go from being absolutely impenetrable to absolutely on the floor in less than a second. Keeps things interesting. No! I thought I had a faster pickup speed than that. Rip. So it goes. Wow, poison bomb did a ton of damage. It's pretty impressive. I don't know! It's ridiculous. Somehow it manages. What killed me in the end? Elite Sand Golem, yep. Those are probably the ones that caused the tornadoes. Oof. Well, that was a pretty good run at least. Lasted us quite a long time. Alright. Next stretch followed by who's next? We didn't make that much progress, unfortunately. Thank you, I should do that. Okay, there we go. 84, I think, was our lowest, yeah. That's bad. There's another 84. Excuse me, okay, that's a new experience. I get to mute my mic when I sneeze, but everyone has to see my head move anyway. I hope that was entertaining. I can't wait to see what that looks like on VOD. Who's lowest on 84? Okay. Definitely Chaos Walker. Okay. Chaos Missile, Frontal Magical. Right, Seeking Chaos, that's the one I really like. Orbs of Destruction makes him go fire, which is interesting. I'm gonna stick with this for the time being. It might be a mistake, but it is what it is. So Mastery Fire, okay, yeah, I was using the fire thing last time. And clearly I was trying to do that on a full run, because this isn't allowed right now. Okay. Critical Mastery seems good. Hey, Bob. Good to see you. Stream's going good so far. I mean, I didn't just die, but it happens. I also had the odd experience of sneezing as a VTuber for the first time. Ooh, Midnight Cereal, nice. Breakfast of Champions. Dinner of Champions in this case. What do I bring? Vulnerable Target seems good. Do I care about crit, though? I don't care about anything because it's not gonna matter. I'm only starting out as Chaos. Who knows what I'm gonna be by the end of this thing? Materials. That's useless. This feels unfair since it's gonna give me an advantage. Or it's going to basically make it better for me to have a chaotic build, which feels like it defeats the purpose. This is an uphill battle. Adrenaline. up with a way to get Twitch people to vote on what I take. That would be fun. Yeah, I'm just thinking too much about Baldur's Gate 3. Now I kind of want Twitch to be able to pick everything for me. See what you people do to me when given the opportunity. I see you. I know what you're thinking. Increasing area feels like a bad plan. This was a missile build, not a projectile build. Again, not that it's gonna matter. Right, no idea what I mean, sure. The only person I believe that less from is Soul, let's put it that way. Let's do this one, this seems fun. I don't think Chaos Walker has skill tree yet. Nope. Wow, Paladin has a ton of points though. All right. I'm gonna pick the map this time and I vote for Deljog. Because I really wanna hear this music. Right, I keep thinking I can aim. I'm not allowed to aim. Oh no, I'm so slow. This was a mistake. I regret everything. Attack speed is worth something, I guess. It's all on one ability, so I'm not gonna be able to keep it. Meteor, nice. This thing better give me some agility yesterday. Are you kidding me? That is not agility, my friend. This is why we have Banish. Much better. I feel like it takes so much more effort to hold the stick over to the side with slower characters. It really doesn't, but it feels like it. Okay. Trying to leave that healing crystal there for later. We will need it. Uh-oh. That's not good. Arcane beam, why? I thought I had curses turned off too. It's not spawning pillars, so I assume I have. It's usually the first indicator I have that I failed to turn off curses is when it starts popping pillars out. Let's see. Oh. Hi, I just just realized I can actually dash again. I got so used to being on the Death Knight, you can't dash. Fire shield? You're a monster. No. Frailty is better. All right, it's happening. So much for being chaos. That back, please. If everything's cyclical, that means eventually I should get it back, right? So I'm gonna tell myself. Oh, if only. Unfortunately, I'm obligated to take what's in the rightmost slot, or leftmost slot. I'm an FF14 player, trust me, I can't tell the difference between my right and my left. We firmly established this. Larboard most. Yes, that. Absolutely that. It's honestly a pretty clever ploy, even if nobody knows what the hell larboard is for the first, like, five times they try to run that content. Ah, right. I just passed level 25. I get a giant area boost to physical. Could be worse. Multicast would have been the real pog, but it's okay. Not a fan. What? I just said I'm not a fan! Rude. And now we're gonna power it up because why not? Okay, that is actually good. Chaos Bolt replaces Thunderclap. How's that agility going? I feel like I can fly. Some other planet moves this one. The gravity is very different. Here I'm basically fucked. There, finally, it's something. It's only a white, but I'll take it. Again, okay. It's improving. Every little bit helps. Okay, that's a definite downgrade. Okay. I wish I could dodge like that on command. That went surprisingly well. Ooh, okay, that's pretty good. No, didn't mean to hit that. Waste of a good healing crystal. Flamethrower party. Here, have some chaos bullets. This is a serious raid if you got chaos golems and you know all this other shit going on. Flamethrowers. Big patches of ice on the floor. Chaos totem. I didn't even know that was a thing. Between 1 and 420? Really? I see what you did there. Very clever. Goodbye, light beam. Four twenty, blaze it or no, we're not sure. Roll to confirm. Shit, that reminds me. I am overdue. This D&D game we've been playing, I signed myself up to basically write RP interpretations of events as a recap, so we all have notes on what happened during the last session. I did the ones for the first one and it was a lot of fun, but I still have yet to actually write the one for the second. I hope I remember what happened. Gotta have it done by Sunday, because that's our next session. This has been an amazingly long week. Did I mention that? Very good in a lot of ways, but also very exhausting. Okay. Here we go. Magic 8 Ball can confirm I'm taking chain lightning. Gonna take a writing break this weekend, I think. Something a little more chill than all the streaming I've been doing this week. Alright. The guest chance of Shadow Spikes. That's gonna be a huge waste. I mean, I feel like it was kind of pushed on me, but I made the choice. I didn't have to. I could have disobeyed the rules and broken the spirit of the game. I just didn't think it was advisable. It's not like someone held a gun to my head and said, take it or else. Randomly to not play by the rules and like lose all my followers and stuff. That's how this works, right? Or vanished in a reroll. Yeah, exactly. I had options.
That's right, I'm splitting your ass.
Really? You want me to do this now? Okay. Did I hit it? I don't think I hit it. I think this is smudge. Ah, yeah, that was smudge, alright. so hard to play this while Sponge. Why? Help. Please die, thank you. Okay. That was close. Thanks, Saggy. I was getting sweaty, so now was a good time to spray me. Okay, not really, but... just got a free legendary out of it. Can't complain too hard. Alright, this time I'm gonna take the red portal, just because I can. With this movement speed, it's a terrible idea, but... that's what this challenge is about, terrible ideas. Meteor's back. Again, FF14 called. There we go. There's something that will actually help everything we have. That's good. Okay, we'll take that. Area's always good. No, I don't want it back. Why? Okay. Next time I'm banishing the damn thing. To the deepest pits of hell. Just seeing the name makes me mad at this point. Too soon after finishing Diablo 4. Chaos Golems. Whatever. Didn't really help me as much as I was hoping in the last session, but... too slow to deal with Alfred. This is gonna be gross. Ouch. Yep, it's already gross. Anything worse for me at this point would probably be key phase. Okay, wow. Help. Yeah, thanks. Where was that 5 minutes ago? Okay. Sailfront's down. What is hitting me? Whatever it is, it's so fast, I feel like I'm not getting a chance to dodge out of it. Gas or fire? TNK or death? into the legendary on the floor because I have to. I did say picking the red portal was gonna be a bad time, right? We knew what we signed up for. Okay, that's good. Oh, there we go. What did I just say? Yep. Excuse me. Light beam now? If I can keep it trained on them. It's not really up to me because the computer is aiming for me. No, 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 no. I'm gonna die. Ugh. How did I get out of that? Should not still be alive. This is easily the worst pairing I could possibly have. This is fine. This is definitely fine. Honestly, yes. That shockwave is so difficult to get out of. And so wide. Ouch. Case in point. If I had more movement speed, I can get around it, but I just have to pray I'm standing in the right spot to not get hit by it at this point. Elfer, as long as I know he's coming, I can generally keep a pretty good lead time on him, but this is painful. Died at least 10 minutes ago. No. Elite guys are buff enough to block me now. No, 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 no. I really killed that combination. And my reward is an epic upgrade for something I'm gonna have to get rid of very soon. Perfect. You know, if you haven't played Soulstone Survivors, I highly recommend giving this game an opportunity to win your heart over. Because it's a real joy. Wait, no, what am I saying? Honestly, seriously, this is a great game. I can't recommend it enough. Just maybe play on some stator settings until you get used to it. And column F. Man, it's just really fun to the really shit boss combos right now. These guys are gonna make traversing the map a giant pain in the ass. Chromatic Bolt. This is where we're going now. Okay. I just finished actually being nice to you, game. Do you mind? I regret saying anything kind. Yeah, it's great, except for the part where it only affects one ability that I'm not gonna be able to keep. Dropped in at the wrong time. No. I sure would like to take that magnetic, but... side of the wall. Oh my. What did I just say about them making the map a giant pain in the ass to get around in? Oh no. Ow. One of you, please just die. Exactly. They're not really that dangerous from their direct attacks, but man, they make it hard for you to do everything else you're trying to do. No, or like my manifestations of chaos, come on. Stuff. those poison shots away from me. Seriously, a blue boost chromatic gold. Doing something at least. No, thank you. Okay. Pardon me, drink break. Let's go Shadow Spikes, because I don't have a choice! I mean, I do, I can really... Jagger Alexis, okay. Great. Frickin' Shockwave again. Of course, Tiago's beam attack is also a huge pain in my ass, so. I'm trying to think if there's anybody who's not a huge pain in the ass. That was close. Take that. Not ideal, but better than nothing. No. Okay. Yeah, thank you. That was surprisingly good. Amazing what desperation can produce. Apparently I wasn't desperate enough. Healing crystal, please. Agility, can I have something, anything? No. Armor power? Rip. Stay away from me. I hate that that goes through walls. It's so unfair. Okay. What just happened there? Just went from, you know, holding our own to being on death's door. No, 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 no. No. What happened? I thought I was moving perfectly fine, and the next thing I knew, I seized in place and died. What hit me? That was a terrible damage run, by the way. This is brutal. 9.3 mil as a highest damage ability is sad. Yeah, what hit me? Alaxes hit me. Before that was a wolf, and then a lot of Alaxes hitting me. Well, that was brutal. I guess the first run was super nice, so the second run had to be a pain in my ass. Alright. Well, looks like we hopefully have time for one more at least. Let's see what we can get accomplished. Sorry, Chaos Walker. I feel like you and I always have bad luck. If I can build you as a straight Chaos character, I usually do pretty good, but... especially for something like this. This is a rough character to deal with. Unfortunately for all of us, I think that means I'm stuck going back to Elementalist. Because I think 84 was still the lowest, and Chaos Walker was tied. Okay. Trying to go fire has not proven to be particularly beneficial, but then again, it's not like I can build around either of these weapons anyway. I kind of just have to decide what I want to start with. I guess the scepter, like these abilities, are probably not going to change regardless of what I take. So what is it I want? Does anything increase movement speed? No, of course not. These two at least do not decrease movement speed, so... less cast frequency. I feel like I can live with that. The area modifier, multicast chance, damage modifier, all of that is really good. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and stick with Scepter of Flame. As for runes... nope, not allowed. Not allowed. That one's fine. Okay. So what do we want here? Crit seems good, as usual. Most of these are too specific. Do I have left three? Nope. I don't count as projectile, do I? Fire lasting aura magical. Okay. Again, that's not gonna last though. I wonder if this includes bosses. That'd be really interesting if it did. What do you guys think? Restless Precision or Divine Legacy? Divine Legacy is kind of, you know, glory every 25 levels if we survive that long. This one is really powerful as long as I can get the enemies to low health, but might not be the greatest if it A, doesn't apply to bosses, and B, if I'm having trouble getting enemies down. Merciless? Alright. Merciless it is. This... nope. All the characters we're working with tonight are not actually in the skill tree yet. I wonder what progress is like on that. Whether they have an ETA for the other characters they haven't added yet. I'm sure it's a ton of work, so it wouldn't surprise me if it takes a few months. Alright. Map. I feel like doing some ice. I haven't done ice yet tonight. I'll make a point of trying to have a playlist ready so we have some custom music we can rely on maybe by next week, but... For the moment, this is good music, too. Okay, expansive, starting out strong. More area on everything is never a bad plan. It was like afterburners or something. One brings shadow, one brings light, etc., etc. It's fire, but work with me. That was funny. Why did I get stuck with light beam again? Yes, please keep improving abilities that I can't keep. Always a good time. What's the worst that can happen? It's gonna damage this early in the game. Maybe we'll make it up. You never know. If I take it once, it'll stop giving it to me. Just in time for key things. What can go wrong? Wow, what? Excuse me. What hit her? I feel like I looked at her sideways and she just went. Is that all light beam? No way. It does seem to be very powerful if you can train it on something. The AI actually do me a solid. Yep, damage on meteor. Why are you like this game? No. Absolutely not. There we go, there's something decent. Sorry to think you didn't have it in you. Could have been a lot worse. You see this banish? This banish comes in the shape of two middle fingers held up to the screen. I love these like shadow fireworks. We got file developer. Yes, precisely. Where's smudge from Blizzard? Is that a thing? We need that. Movement speed, please, I'm begging you. Oh, I don't want it. Any damage I can rely on. Game power is not too good. I don't know why this just occurred to me, but at some point this weekend I gotta get the VODs up for this week. I'm so busy getting everything ready for yesterday that I have been super delayed on that. I also learned how to put timestamps in videos since I wanted to provide timestamps to people that didn't want to watch all the credits in Diablo 4 for Monday's VOD. So I'd like to do a little more timestamping so that it's easier to find things that people want to see in the future. I'm not going to timestamp like everything because that just takes way more time than I have, but I mean, I had fun. It wasn't just shitting on Blizz, it was actually, like, discussion about the game and how we felt it went and everything. Like, I'm not gonna say all of it was kind, but I feel like we had fair arguments. It's not just shitting on Blizz. If I don't have anything, like, actually decent to say about something, I'm unlikely to just sit around and talk shit about it. I believe in constructive criticism. I can say I don't like something, but if I don't know how to fix it or how I would have done it better, I will tell you that I don't know that. I will never be a AAA developer, and you know what? That's fine. But that doesn't mean my input is completely invalid. It does mean that almost everything is going to be a lot harder than I think it is, and I can respect that. That said, it doesn't take a genius to realize that you should have hired an actual writer. Another dash, that's good. Did I really miss that? No. Good, good. More doom. I guess we're rolling two buffs, unless I just want to cancel this. That's not a bad buff, is the thing. Banishing that might be a bad move. Give it a shot. Whoops. I was instinctively trying to aim, sorry. Even if I instinctively try, I don't think it's going to obey me because it has auto-aim on, but just in case, I'm trying to keep my hand off the stick anyway. Yep. Please buff those things I can't keep. Actually, that's fine. Accidentally nicked a spider web, so I thought I was done for. Okay. Well, this might run a little bit over, but... I don't feel good about either of these, but I guess I'll take Endless. Just to keep things exciting. We just did Overlord. Oh yes. Too much skill is definitely the problem here. Too much skill, too bad dice. More light beam? Are you kidding me? So much for that two buff build. Okay. Great. Wonderful. Love it. I can't afford this right now. I gotta not. I'm already slow, painfully slow. But it does mean other things are more likely to be standing in my stuff longer. Shadow Orb returns. It really didn't. Admittedly, especially in Soulmare Challenge, when I can't pick what I get is a bad time to hope for it. Statistically unlikely I'll ever even see agility, let alone in the slot I need. But I knew that going into it. Just because the dice hate me doesn't mean I don't hate myself more. For poison, that's fine. Damage. Bird, please. Again, something I can't keep, but... at least I should keep that one around for a bit. Beam weapons. Double beam weapons. You're a monster. And vicious strikes in the wrong slot. Hey, okay. Something. If you think this means I'm gonna like you, you are sorely mistaken. Places light beam. Good. Great. Fantastic. Let's go. Damage. Okay. Gust. Yes. Heroic Strike is now poisoned. So many bites. Real nickel and dime map this time. Oh hey, it's Heat Explosion. Here. Enjoy my Heat Explosion. More agility. Ouch. Okay. I don't think he enjoyed my Heat Explosion. There's more agility. Okay. Can I heal from this, or am I just gonna have to eat it? There's a crystal. Nice. The Heat Explosion. Yes, no more being. Damage is never a bad thing. Especially not when it applies to everything. Play this completely one-handed. Don't worry about what I'm doing with the other hand. It's nothing sinister, I assure you. This I kind of need the other hand for. I said it's nothing sinister. You're welcome to imagine whatever you like, though. Thank you. I'm definitely getting a bit parched. There we go. Yes, perfect. Do I have to hold the drink while I'm playing? Because that's gonna get awkward fast. Ouch. Once again, these guys are getting buff enough to block me, so... frequently I just stop moving when I don't expect to. Okay. I forget whether I'm putting Doom out or not. I think I got a couple of Dooms. Yeah, man. Thank doing any damage on her at all. Oh, maybe. That would track. Ouch. Yep. I tried the only thing I could do to get out of that, and it was not enough. Get to at least two. Ow. No. Okay. Dealing with really annoying elites. Not even bosses. Most useful thing right now, but it's very helpful. Damn it! Thought I was out of that. No, oh, no, not chain lightning again. Oh well. First life is not long for this world. There it went. Ouch, stop. Healing crystal somewhere. I think I already got it. What? Ow! What? No! Okay. Wow. Please. Not at this rate. That was two lives, like, in the span of 10 seconds. Eight Ball's got some snark tonight. And we're over time, so it's not like I really need to continue, but I was kind of hoping to not get curb stomped on my way out the door. Okay. Nope. Curb stomp it is. That's fine. That's totally fine. Ugh. That was also a really low damage run. 5 mil is an unreasonably low max damage output. Poison Cloud was way down here this time. I guess I didn't see it as much this time. Uh-huh. At least I didn't launch myself. That's usually what happens. Troll Elite. I died to a lot of Troll Elites, I've noticed. should probably look up sometime, like, what exactly they do and whether there are any specific strategies for avoiding them. I kind of can't tell most elites apart unless they're really obvious, like the tornado guys. I just try to stay alive at all costs and generally fail. Like I said, honestly, it's a good time to stop. I'm already over time, and my arms and hands are tired. My brain is tired. I am ready to have a nice relaxing weekend and get back into streaming on Monday. So, give me a second to turn the sound down on this, and then I will switch over to closing. Because I do not want to listen to overlapping music, if I can help it. Audio would be helpful. There we go. Peace, quiet, tranquility. There we go. Now I can move back into somewhere more comfortable. Like that. Much better, right? Alright, well, thanks everybody for hanging out. I hope you had a good time watching. I certainly had a good time playing, even if the results kind of were a bit lackluster. So it goes with the Soulmare Challenge. The goal is not to win, because you're never going to win. The goal is simply to see how far you get. And we did that. Next week, I guess I will plan to switch back to, actually progressing on some curse tiers, assuming my arms are holding up. The biggest question is what we're going to do on Monday, so I will keep giving that some thought, and depending on how I'm doing on Sunday, I will slot something in, and we can try that. I'm still thinking most likely it's going to be Baldur's Gate 3, but there's still time for that to change. If you have any requests or anything, please feel free to let me know in the chat, or if you join our Discord, there is a suggestion box, so feel free to drop anything in there that you think would be a good fit for the channel. Or anything else for that matter. It's a brand new server, so the more the merrier. Feel free to come hang out anytime. Thank you, thank you. I'll have to look into getting a more permanent invite link, because that's gonna have to change, but it's okay for the time being. Man, I'm tired. Sorry, it just all hit me when I was sitting here for a second. Hopefully nobody noticed the parts where I was half falling asleep in there. If you did, congrats to you. For tonight, good night, good luck, and have fun. I will see you guys after I'm much better rested and ready to go next week. Have a good night and have a good weekend yourselves. Thank you. I think it's going to be a really good fit. I hope you guys do too. Looking forward to another year and hopefully a lot more years of doing the same thing. Hopefully with a lot more of all of you. Now I have to look and see which button of this is scheduled. There we go. I'm good. That'll stop happening, I assure you. Wait, I forgot something very important. I'm trying to remember to turn the lights out at the end of every night. So, this is how you can tell whether I've streamed before the session you're looking at or not. I left the lights on earlier when I left Honkai Star Rail, so now I'm going to turn the lights out. Officially, have a good night.